Forces larger than ourselves. They bring proportionality, like a cosmic right-sizing. From suffering, we can change. We can change. forces larger than ourselves. For most people, the scariest thing about death isn't being dead, it's dying, suffering. It's a key distinction. And to get underneath this, it can be very helpful to tease out suffering, which is necessary, as it is, from suffering we can change. The former is a natural, essential part of life, part of the deal. And to this, we are called to make space, adjust, grow. It can be really good to realize forces larger than ourselves. They bring proportionality, like a cosmic right-sizing.